Hello everyone. Hello students of 6th class. I am your subject teacher of science and here we will start with the curriculum of 2020 and 2021. So we will start with the first chapter, food and its sources. See, the name is very important, the food. Why do we need food? Because food gives us energy to work and play. Kitne bachpan se hi hum seekhte aa rahe hain. Food provides us energy to perform various life activities. Food helps in the growth and repair of the worn out cells. Food protects us from the various diseases and the infections going around. So after the food, we'll study about the nutrition. What is nutrition? The meaning of nutrition is portion, the thing which we eat. The process by which our body takes in food and uses it for growth and development is known as nutrition. Then what are nutrients? The sum chemical substances in the food are known as nutrients. So after the nutrition and nutrients, we'll talk about the ingredients. What is the meaning of ingredients? I'll tell you in Hindi, the meaning of ingredients is samagri. See, if we'll make a Maggi at home, the things with the material which we put in Maggi are known as ingredients. For example, we'll take Maggi, we can't eat it raw. We have to pour some water. We have to put the masala of Maggi and we have to cook it for 2 minutes. The material which we have poured in the Maggi are the ingredients of Maggi. For example, can you tell me how chapatis are made up of? I'll tell you. We cannot eat the flour raw. Hum aata kacha nahi kha sakte. We have to knead the flour with the help of water. The flour is kneaded with the help of water and by the combination of flour and water, we make chapatis. There are many more things. For example, the second example I'll give you about idli. How we'll make idli? See, the ingredients of idli are rice, dal batter and salt. So the things, three things we have put to make idli, that is dal batter, rice and salt. In teeno cheezo ko milakar idli banai gai. Okay students, so there are many more things. Everything is prepared with the help of ingredients. For example, if we'll make pulses, if we'll make rice, cooked pulses and rice, we have to put some water and that water is the main ingredient of rice to cook. So the next topic of the chapter is variety of food across the India. See, India is a huge country and including many states in it. See, every state is famous for its variety of food. For example, if we'll talk about Punjab, the famous variety of food in Punjab is sarso ka saag and makke ki roti. And if we'll talk about the coastal areas, there we cannot, what are the coastal areas? The areas which have water around it. For example, if we'll talk about Goa, can we get rajma rice? The people living over there make rajma rice or kadi rice or dal rice or chole chawal? No, they are totally dependent on the seafood. See, the food availability is depend on the climate of the particular state or the particular region or the food available over there. The food is totally different in all the country, in all the states, So the food is totally dependent on the climatic condition of that state, of that region and the food available over there. So the next topic of this chapter is types of food. See, there are two methods of eating food. One method, we can eat the food raw. And the second method, we can eat the food cooked. So what are the things which we can eat raw? Raw means kacha. Can we eat rice kacha? Can we eat pulses kacha? No. We have to cook it before eating. But what are the things, what are the vegetables which we can eat raw, which is very beneficial for our health? That is the cucumber, carrot, radish and many other things which we can eat raw. But there are many more things which we cannot eat raw. We have to cook it or we have to boil it before eating. What are they? The meat. We cannot eat it raw. Kacha nahi kha sakte. Egg, rice, pulses. Before we eat, we have to cook it. It's very necessary. Now, here comes the sources of food. The main important thing of the chapter is sources of food. Where do we get food? क्या हम कहीं भी जाकर पेड़ों से जाकर खाना ले आएंगे? No. कैसे लेकर आए? There are two sources of food, the plants and the animals. Many things we are getting from the plants, and many of the non-vegetarian people who are eating meat, egg, fish, they are getting it from the animals. And milk, the very important ingredient in our, the very important food in our daily routine is milk, which we also guide all the people that we have to drink milk 2 or 3 times in a day, and especially for the children, for their growth and development. So where do we get milk from? We get milk from the animal. We get milk from cow, from goat, from camel. And the things which we are getting from the plants. So how do plants prepare their food? See, plants are the producers and we are the consumers. Who are producers? Who are making their food by their own. For example, green plants can prepare their food. That's why they are known as producers. And the process by which they prepare their food is known as photosynthesis. And we are the consumers. We are getting everything from plants and animals. For example, what are the things we are getting from plants? See, the food we are getting from plants, we are getting the, first of all, we'll talk about the parts of the plants. We are getting all the food from the plant. That is, we are getting the food from their parts. That is the stem, the root, seeds, fruit, flower, bud. So what are the food we are getting from the stem of the plant? We are getting ginger, potato, sugarcane. And many other examples are there. And roots, jo jade hoti hain plants, unse hame kya milta hai? We can get the beetroot, carrot and turnip. As I am telling you, there are many more examples. And what leaves, pattiyon se hame, as leaves are the food factory of plants. Pure plant ko food kahan se milta hai? They get the food from leaves. Leaves prepare food for the plants. So what are the things which can get from the leaves of the plants are cabbage, spinach and cauliflower. So here we comes on flowers and buds. What are the things which we can get from flowers? Cauliflower, broccoli and cloves. And now I'll come on the fruits. We can get many fruits like apple, banana, grapes and many more. And now the last part of the plant is seeds. Seeds means bees. We can get wheat, rice, maize and many more things from the seeds. So here are the things which we are getting from the plants. Here we are getting the several medicine, the spices, oils, paper, many of the things from the plants. That is, there are only two sources of food, the plants and the animals. So we have discussed about the plants. Now here is the turn of the animals. See, we all know what we are getting from the animals. The non-vegetarian people, they are totally dependent on the food they are getting from the animals. That is meat, egg, fish. And the most important thing is milk. And the things which we can make from milk is the butter, yogurt, curd. They are the many basic regular needs of a normal living person. These are the things which are getting from animals. So students, this is the concept we will study today regarding chapter 1. And I'll come again with this chapter, with the remaining contents left in chapter food and its sources. Thank you so much.